Rita Bly Aragon grew up 2 miles east of Dale with her parents Roper and Jimmy Lou Bly and her sister Connie. A fourth generation Oklahoman, Aragon's family helped establish the community. In high school, basketball was her passion, being named all-county guard and defensive player. She earned her degree in elementary education from Central State College, eventually completing her master's, allowing her to move from the classroom to administration. After becoming a single mother to daughters Dana and Maggie, Aragon joined the Air National Guard to supplement her income. She earned her commission and became the first female general officer to graduate from the Academy of Military Science. She married Greg Aragon in 1983. Together, they had become the parents of six. She continued her military career with training exercises and deployments. Aragon became the first female Air National Guard base commander in Oklahoma. The unit under her command earned an outstanding in operational readiness inspection and joint readiness training. Aragon served in squadron and group commander positions before becoming the first woman colonel in the Oklahoma Air National Guard. After 22 years in education, she retired to serve full time. It had been C-130s up to that point. Next, it was on to F-16s. Aragon arranged for the largest and only all-female contingent to march in the grand opening of the Women in Military Service for America Memorial in Washington, D.C. Proud of her Choctaw heritage and the first to break the brass ceiling, Aragon is featured in the memorial as the first woman of Native American ancestry to become a general officer. With family by her side, Aragon was pinned as the first woman commander of a state's Air National Guard. She was pinned with her second star by four-star General Bill Looney and Governor Brad Henry. Brigadier General Miles Deering celebrated her achievement. In addition to serving as the first female general officer to attend the Harvard Russian General Officer course, she participated in a capstone joint endeavor spanning Asia and Australia. As part of the exercise, she represented the class with the Chairman and Joint Chiefs of Staff of Thailand and North Korea. Following retirement, Aragon was named the first female Secretary of Military and Veteran Affairs by Governor Mary Fallon. Today, more than 350,000 veterans and 77,000 active duty are better served because of the continued commitment of Rita Bly Aragon.